pumpkin spice lattes. And I was like, ew, it's almost summer. And then he started telling me about his new startup company. And I was like, oh my God, this guy has no money. So he offered me free August passes to Coachella. And I was like, no, I'm waiting for Java to open the festival. It's gonna be lit. Then I noticed he was drinking cranberry vodka. I was like, oh my God, you're so basic. He posted, he was wearing high socks and sandals. And for Halloween, he put in a bunch of fake face tattoos to look like Post Malone. I swear, all these millennials are ruining our country. I'm so lucky I was born in the 80s. Do you want to go to the juice somewhere?